Hey folks, and welcome back to Sekiro. Sekiro? I'm still not sure. I think I've heard it. I might have heard someone say it once. But after that, I made Sekiro jokes too much, and that's all I can hear now. So, let us continue. Let's see if I can't go another way. I don't think I'm ready to fight that guy. I don't remember how to play this game. It's been quite a while. I've gotten distracted with numerous other things. How do I crouch? Q. Okay. It's an unusual button, but it's close to W, S, and D, so it's actually quite handy. Stealth. Okay. Oh, you exist. You don't see shit.
I know.
It is funny how they only freak out for the barest of moments. Okay, let's have a look down here at this map. As it is a map of the, or not. It is a map of the game. So I was hoping I could get some guidance as to where the hell to go now. Because it seems like I can only go towards that guy. But I don't feel ready to fight him. I have heard a spoiler for this game. There's a boss here? There might be an optional boss, but it's actually one of our... home team, you know? So, yeah. Been maybe a week since I played, so this is going to be a fun get back into the game session. Whoop.
Hmm.
Well, that works to a point. Can we just skip talking to him? Surely not cowardice, which means back. And those to it. Empty shield, guys. Down. I live again. You can hear the poison on his blade. It's like frothing. But what the hell is he drinking then? Is he literally just like drinking like liquid sewage? Or is that just how potent the brews he drinks are? In which case, wouldn't using fire on his breaths be a good idea? No. Jesus. Yeah, here. Okay, I think they got into a scrap. I don't get the point in doing the backstab depots against posture broken enemy. Like, if they're posture broken, then you can backstab them anyway. The only way that's a benefit is if you get some. There's some additional benefit to it. Or at least you can get one. Shadow Rush. Combat Arc Shadow Rush, the secret technique of Shinobi style, devised by the great Shinobi himself. Unleash a long-range, powerful thrust, then use the impaled opponent as a platform to vault into the skies. Be as an owl on the hunt, and take to the skies after stabbing your prey. Spirit emblems are consumed when leaping. Come on. Come on. Not sure how to say that guy's name. Josu? Fine. Vault over. Training unlocked.
Okami-dono.
How are things?
Katsute Ashina ni sono toki wo wagatta. Dewa mata.
There's an item over here. Yeah, I was never over this way. Fine. Focus. just gonna play around a bit, try and get used to controls and whatnot. I'm gonna stop for a sec. Oh, I got four prayer beads. Yes. First prayer necklace. Loose prayer beads strung together in offering to a sculptor's idol. Increases maximum vitality and posture. A prayer bead necklace befits the strong. The ferocity of Ashina's army is renowned throughout the nation. Its generals are especially talented. Each one of them accomplished in the Ashina sword style. Okay, that should hopefully help. I'm just gonna turn on the light here, 1 sec. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Let's continue. Oh, actually. Damn wolves. There we go. Travel. I'm gonna try this guy again. The other dude has this, like, air, you know, curse in the area that slows you down. It feels very much like you're not meant to fight him just yet. Like, maybe an item to mitigate it to some degree. No, suffer and die. What did I say? 1, 2, 3, 4. just gonna do, don't give a damn about this guy. I'll bring him into the fight in a moment. Oh yeah, acts as a decoy. Let's try this again. Hey guys, let's have some fun. I miss poise. Ooh.